about intersectionality is, how many ways can I be discriminated against? In reality, because if people come from those diverse backgrounds, that's really how many barriers we have to overcome. So when we talk about Indigenous sickness, the key to reversing Indigenous sickness and negative health trends is to rebuild the Indigenous health system and elevate Indigenous knowledge systems. And that's what I'm going to be sharing with you quickly today.